Hey guys, Coach Victoria here. Your workout today is 4 rounds for time. You're going to be completing a 400 meter run, 15 overhead squats, and then 10 burpee box jumps, all right? So for that 400 meter run, you're going to do about 2 minutes of cardio. If you don't have access to any kind of running, you can do some jumping jacks, you can do some high knees, whatever's going to get your heart rate up here for about 2 minutes, okay? From there, you've got the overhead squat. So you're using a dumbbell here, and we're just doing a single arm overhead squat. So really lock out that arm and sit to full depth in that squat. From there, you've got the burpee box jump. So you're gonna face the box, do a full burpee, chest to the ground, kick those legs up, and then perform a 2-foot jump onto that box, okay? Awesome, have a great workout, guys.